Well, that's it for this show. Next time, we'll take a look at the last month of the last year of the last decade. A great month for deadheads.
And if you remember, San Francisco's own original psychedelic newspaper, The Oracle, or even if you don't, it's coming back in a special collector's edition.
So, as they say on the phone, thank you and stay in touch.